Witam bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku. Zagramy w What Remains of Edith Finch. A skończyliśmy na tym, że weszliśmy do kolejnego pokoju. Porozglądajmy się troszeczkę. Co my tu mamy ciekawego? Tu jest jakiś sznur. Nie możemy tam przejść. My możemy kucnąć? Nie możemy kucać? Co to? Dobra. Może najpierw się porozglądamy po tej stronie. Co tu jest ciekawego? Mam brzuch, jakby w ciąży była. Okej. Tu nic nie ma.
I knew Grandpa Sam had a twin. And that he never talked about him.
Dobra, mamy przejście. Tu tędy też mogę przejść? Ale tu nic nie ma. No to idziemy w tą stronę.
I guess my grandpa didn't like history any more than my mom did.
O, proszę. Kelvin, 1950-1961. O, 11 lat miał. 11 lat miał. Zobaczmy jego historię.
How I Want to Remember My Brother by Sam Finch. The thing I remember is that when he made up his mind, that was it.
No dobra, jesteśmy na huśtawce. Biedaczysko, złamana noga.
My brother said he'd die before he ate another mushroom. And he did. At Barbara's funeral, we swore we'd never be afraid again. And he wasn't. I think Calvin always wanted to fly. But that day, he finally made up his mind to do it. I told him going around was impossible. Maybe if I hadn't said that.
Calvin, I'm not gonna tell you again.
Maybe if the wind hadn't picked up. Then maybe he'd still be here. But I doubt it.
Jeszcze
I think he'd
troszkę.
Already made up his mind. That's what I want to remember about my brother.
Ach. Teraz się uda. Jeszcze nie? Udało się.
Today he made up his mind to fly. And he did.
Calvin's story felt strangely familiar. When I was younger, I remember trying to do the exact same thing.
Okej, mamy kolejnego w naszym drzewku zaznaczonego. Miał 11 lat, jak zginął. Oj, idziemy dalej.
After the funeral, Edie roped off Calvin's half of the room.
Co za historie tutaj są?
Mom said Grandpa Sam enlisted at 18 and never set foot in the room again.
Kolejne przejście tajemne. Otwórz, co tu jest. No, pociągnij do góry. Poszło. Idziemy.
The passages were a pretty tight fit. They'd obviously been built for smaller hands and bellies.
No dobra, tylko teraz... Którędy tu? Tu iść? Czy tutaj? Może po kolei? Barbara. Dobra, tam będzie pokój Barbary.
Whenever people ask me about my family, the first thing they always want to know about is Barbara.
Barbara Finch. Pójdziemy do góry.
Mom must have locked the third floor stairs on the night we left.
Dobrze. Tam się nie dało wejść. Będzie trzeba to otworzyć pewnie w inny sposób. Kelvin Sam. Tam byliśmy. Tu pozamykane wszystko. Za chwilę tam pójdziemy. Tu też zamknięty. No dobra, wchodzimy tutaj. Ale trzonerski pokój. Wow. Pięknie. Tutaj nie możemy nic zrobić. Nic tu nie ma. Dobra, to jedno to... O, tu są socki. Socki też nam nic nie dają. Dobra, no to idziemy dalej. Pozostaje nam droga na dół. Albo jeszcze możemy się przeczołgać. Tajemne przejście tam jest. Dobra, może najpierw pójdziemy na dół. Chociaż...
A lot of things got left behind in the whirlwind of that last night.
Dobra, tu są drzwi zapiankowane. Tych drzwi nie otworzymy. Idziemy teraz tu. Tu coś jest. Barbara. Pozytywka. Kolejne sody. Tu coś jest? Nic nie ma. Chyba nam nic nie pozostało, tylko trzeba iść do góry z powrotem i zobaczyć to tajemne przejście, gdzie prowadzi. Tam też się dostaniemy. A jednak wyjdziemy. Ale wszystko pozamykane, dobra. Mogę biegnąć? Nie mogę biegać. No to idziemy do góry. Idziemy do góry i zobaczymy, gdzie tamte przejście prowadzi. Gdzie to było? Tędy. Tutaj. Nie tutaj. Wróć. Tu jest.
Growing up, I always thought of Barbara as a child star.
Jako gwiazda, Barbara Finch, my friend, Bigfoot. Mój przyjaciel, wielka stopa, tak? Barbara. O, tu mu coś mamy.
Of all the stories people wrote about Barbara's death, I'm surprised Edie saved this one.
Old Jack here with another ghastly tale inspired by America's most unfortunate family. I'm calling it The Surprise Ending of Barbara Finch. As a child star, Barbara was famous for her scream. Now at 16, she was all washed up. A has-been. But in a lucky break, she'd been asked to perform. Her signature scream at a local convention for monster movie fans. It was just the boost her career needed. Unfortunately, her scream hadn't aged well.
Getting better. I think you just need the right motivation.
Her biggest fan and current boyfriend, Rick, was about to demonstrate when...
Now that was a great scream.
It was Barbara's father, Sven. He'd slipped into a table saw and had to be rushed to the emergency room. So Barbara got stuck babysitting her youngest brother, Walter. Her convention comeback was canceled.
Okay, I'm hearing frustration, but I'm not hearing terror. What if I tried...
A gang of hoodlums in Halloween masks have been terrorizing Orca's Island tonight. Police are urging residents to...
That came from the basement.
You're right. Also, I loved your delivery on that. Why is your basement door locked?
Because my dad likes making puzzles and secret passages. There's a key hidden in the music box. The secret is to keep winding and winding until finally the key pops out.
Thanks, babe. I'll be back in a sec.
20 minutes later, Rick hadn't returned. So Barbara went to look for him, right on cue. She reached for the music box.
No to kręcimy.
And as she wound the key, she listened for Rick. But the house was silent.
Idziemy, idziemy. O kurczę, tu są jakieś kule.
She found Rick's crutch and imagined the worst.
Jest krew. Nikogo nie ma.
The gang's leader is the infamous Hookman killer, Dr. Carl Hamill, who impaled and then ate his family 10 years ago tonight.
Jest tu ktoś? Halo? Kurde.
Just trying to scare you to help you find your scream.
Well, I'm not scared, Rick. I'm furious.
Then act furious. All I'm getting from you now is that you're hurt and confused and...
She threw him out, but she kept a little something to remember him by.
Barb, have you seen my other crutch?
And she was still holding it when she fell asleep watching the Late Late Picture Show. Hours later...
Barbara! Walter, what's going on up there? Okay, I'm coming up, but if this is a trick, you're dead, Walter.
Dobra, Idziemy na górę. Teraz coś się stanie na pewno. Och, kurczę, żebym się wystraszył teraz. Tu? Walter. To tutaj.
Police describe the man as 6 feet tall, with a steel hook for a hand. Residents are urged to lock all doors and windows and notify the police of any suspicious activity.
Barbara turned, saw the hook man, and was speechless. He was quite smashing.
Chodź tu, cwaniaku.
He couldn't get enough.
Inne wyjście, szukamy wyjścia. Tu jest wyjście.
That night, she played her part beautifully.
Molly, jesteśmy w pokoju Molly. Żył. Jakbyś tak biegła, byłoby może lepiej. No, tak myślałem, nie ma go. Szybko, szybko. Otwieraj, otwieraj.
Oh dear.
Surprise! Bravo, Barbara!
You are wonderful!
The monsters had come to surprise her.
Oni są nienormalni, normalnie. Przecież tak się nie robi.
And she realized what was about to happen. She was going to be famous. And with her final breath, Barbara Finch gave the performance of her life. I wasn't there myself, but I hear Barbara was magnificent. Poor girl. She had a taste for stardom. But unfortunately, so did her fans. Of course, the police blamed it all on poor Rick, who disappeared the same night. And little Walter? Hiding under his bed the whole time. He took it all pretty hard. But that's another story. As for Barbara, tucked inside the music box is all they ever found of her. Her ear. Now that's what I call a real eerie tale.
Jak na razie to było zwariowane. Najbardziej
zazwyczajna
historia.
All Barbara wanted was to be remembered, as absurd as that comic was. Maybe what Edie saw was a happy ending.
Ok. Okej, Barbara. 1944-1960. A my idziemy do tej pozytywki. Ja ją wcześniej otworzyłem, tą pozytywkę, ale... Barbara Street. Ale nie widziałem tam żadnego ucha. No i klucz tam będzie. Zaraz tam pójdziemy, dobra. Te drzwi są zamknięte, czyli musimy iść tędy. Musimy iść tędy.
I guess now I know why mom didn't like me playing with the music box.
Tak. Nie lubiła, gdy się bawiłaś pozytywką. Bo tam jej ucho było. I klucz. Klucz. Dawaj jeszcze raz pozytywkę. Kręcimy, kręcimy. Ucha nie ma. Ale klucz? Jest klucz. Tutaj coś jest? Nic nie ma. Sven.
Mom said the basement was off limits, unless I wanted another tetanus shot.
Co tu? Krajzyga? To jest? Co tu jest ciekawego? Jakiś smok zrobiony z drzewa. Idziemy dalej.
I saw Edie sneak down to the basement once, carrying packages.
Przynosił jakieś paczki,
dobra, idziemy. She was hiding presents.
Tam nie wejdziemy. A tu był ten świr, Rick.
It turned out she was hiding a lot more than that.
Właśnie chciałem powiedzieć, że przydałaby się jakaś pochodnia, to proszę. Zaświeciło się akurat światło. Będzie kolejna historia. Walter. Zobaczmy. Kolejną historię.
Goodbye, everyone. I can't believe I've been down here for 30 years. On that first day, after the shaking started, I didn't think I'd survive the week. But after a few days, I settled into a routine. That's what kept me sane. Having a schedule, living for today. I always expected to be dead tomorrow. But if you wait long enough, you get used to anything. Even a monster on the other side of the door starts to feel normal. Almost friendly. And then one day, everything just stopped. Whatever that thing was, it was gone. Maybe it got tired of waiting. Or maybe I just got tired of being afraid. It's been a week now, the longest in 30 years.
I'm done waiting.
I have to leave. While I still can.
Muszę stąd odejść. Póki wciąż mogę. No to... Co jest? Jeszcze raz. Ty, nie da się. Jest, da się.
I know it's out there, somewhere. Whatever killed Barbara. And Molly. And Calvin. Maybe this is all a mistake. But I need to stop living the same day. Even if it kills me.
Mogę się wrócić? Mogę. Ale dobra, po co? Idziemy na zewnątrz.
Whatever's out there, I want you to know I'm ready for it. I'm going to appreciate all of it, especially the food. I don't mind if I only have a year left. Or a month. Or a single week. I'd be happy with one new day. I can already imagine the sun on my face.
Spoko. To się nacieszył wolnością. Pod pociąg, no.
Walter died when I was six. I can't believe my mom never told me he was down here.
Zobaczmy, ile nam zostało osób jeszcze. Jeszcze został nam Lewis, Milton, Dawn, Gus, Gregory, Sam i Eddie. 7 osób jeszcze. 7 osób. Zapisywanie. No dobra, no i zakończymy ten odcinek w tym miejscu. Ja już dziękuję i zapraszam na kolejny odcinek. Do usłyszenia. Bye.